There's a man in jail after ripping a centuries-old painting off a wall in a museum and trying to walk out with it. Now, it happened in broad daylight in Russia. The painting is like worth $1 million. Authorities there say they found the guy nearby, and they accuse him of planning to sell the painting. The painting, despite being ripped off the wall, has not been damaged.